I stand with Ms. Falarca, and it's not fair what you guys are doing because Ms. Falarca deserves to take kids out to protest on her free time, and you should let her back in her class tomorrow, and she does not, and she does not deserve being treated bad or being against by Donald Trump or anybody. Ms. Falarca deserves to take kids out to protest on her free time.
Please,